I will knock you down. Hello guys and welcome back to another video, and today's video is going to be something very different. I've never done this before, or you guys have not seen it before on the channel. This is a song lyric prank. Now I've been seeing so many people doing this recently, and obviously me being me, I wanted to hop on another bandwagon. Ages ago I actually did one of these videos, but not the same, like slightly different, and I had a lot of fun making it. Oh, my camera's on charge. Problem solved, we got new batteries. Anyway, if this is your first time watching me, then make sure you go and subscribe to the channel right now. And also, if we could smash 15 likes on this video, then I will do a song lyric text prank with a different song, and I'll do it on my cousin Jimmy. I'm saying it quiet though, because Jimmy is just up there. And also guys, leave a comment on the video guide right now and tell me what song you want me to do for the next prank. But anyway guys, for this video, the song I'm doing is Don't Let Me Down by The Chainsmokers. Now I asked around on Twitter, which is @rosedutter, link in the description, go and follow it. And I asked what songs you guys wanted me to do for this video, and a lot of you guys have said The Chainsmokers' Don't Let Me Down. And that's one of my favourite songs, and I'm literally trying to work well together for these text prank videos. So I thought, yeah, let me do this song. I haven't even mentioned guys, this prank in this video is on my dad. Now you've probably seen my dad in my the most painful experience of my life video, but I'm pretty sure you won't have heard this song. So hopefully you won't know what's going on, we'll get a cool reaction. So I think it's time we get started. Crashing, hit a wall right now, I am a miracle.
Crashing, hit a wall.
What do you mean?
Right now I need a miracle.
What are you talking about?
Hurry up now, I need a miracle.
And then he rang me and I didn't answer, I just wanted to keep the prank going. Why are you not answering? I don't understand your message.
Stranded, reaching out.
Where are I? Where are you?
I call your name but you're not around.
Are you messing? I'm getting worried over here.
I say your name but you're not around.
Okay, night. Just cut me right off.
I need ya, I need ya, I need you right now.
Where?
Yeah, I need you right now.
Where?
So don't let me, don't let me, don't let me down.
Okay, where?
I think I'm losing my mind now.
Oh no, why? What's wrong?
It's in my head, darling, I hope that you'll be here when I need you the most. So.
Darling. I will knock you down. Thanks dad, I know he's watching this. Thanks dad, you knock me down. Thank you.
Don't let me down.
And at this point I was just like, of course I got this song. So I thought, dad, it was a prank. I was texting the lyrics of Don't Let Me Down by The Chainsmokers. And then he was like, great, thanks. Had me worried at first, you Wally. It's 2020, are people still really saying Wally? Seriously guys though, like, I'll knock you down. I was really shocked when he put that. So that was the first song lyric prank, and to be honest, it went really well. Well, kind of well. He got really worried. He started ringing me, I was like, where are you? Where are you? I just realized how sweaty I am. I got a Dyson fan. Right then, I'm still sweating. Anyway, guys, I got one good reaction, so I thought, let me try to do another one. What I did was that I went up eventually to prank with the same song with two of my friends. And I'll show you the reaction I got. It didn't exactly go to plan, but I'll just show you anyway. These were on Facebook Messenger. Crashing, hit a wall. Right now, I need a miracle. Hurry up now, I need a miracle. It took me 3 lines to get him to reply. What was the reply? What? So I'm like stranded, reaching out. Just yeah, I definitely didn't put it. Kaden. I said I was stranded. What's the response I get? Kaden. I call your name, but you're not around. Okay, guessing this is a video where you text song lyrics. Anyway guys, with that absolute failure out of the way, I thought let me try one more. One more, but let's just try to do this one more time and see if we get a good reaction. And then this happened. Crashing, hit a wall, right now I need a miracle. But he put that. That was the attempt, literally. It took him one, literally one. One line for him to get it. Fair play man, fair play. There you go guys, there were the three song lyric pranks. And the one on my dad went really well. However, the ones on my friends didn't really go too well. But still, we got a good reaction on my dad. He said it's gonna be... I really hope you enjoyed this song lyric text prank video. If you have, please leave a like, that would mean the world to me. 15 likes and I'll do another prank on Jimmy. And leave a comment on this video telling me what song I should use to prank him. Also, guys, I can't stress enough, but make sure you guys all follow my Twitter. Recently, I've been seeing so many comments on videos saying, when's the next video? And just questions like that. I see all that stuff that I say and talk about on my Twitter. If you're not already following it, make sure you go around there, follow my Twitter. There'll be a link in the description, guys, down below, or it's just Rose Data. Literally, I update everything on there, so it's definitely worth it. Well, that is about it for this video. I really hope you guys did enjoy. And as always, I've been Rose, you guys have been awesome, and I'll see you in my next video. Peace out.